Have you filled out your SF-181 form and changed your status yet? Because black has no standing at law, so if you're claiming status of black or African American, you have no standing at law, you don't exist, and considered a zombie or dead. You need to correct your status to white and American Indian and stop claiming and calling yourself black or African American. You better call Chief Nanya Isle to assist you through the indigenous standing process directly.